implore you to discharge your onerous duty diligently and with the fear of Almighty God. You must, and I repeat, you must stand to protect and uphold the integrity of this arm of government. If any other person is trying to destroy it, we should try to protect it.